Good morning, I'm Pastor Boyles, and welcome to Climb Christian Ministries Coffee with God's Word. This morning we'll be reading from 1 Timothy chapter 2, verse 1 for our scripture during the Advent season. First of all, then, I urge that entreaties and prayers, petitions and thanksgiving be made on behalf of all men. Thanks for listening. Hope you'll join us again for another Coffee with God's Word.